These are all the gambar-gambar ulam dan tepus.
Pada tahun ini akan menyaksikan there is an attempt. This one is very interesting actually. Akan menyaksikan percubaan untuk melakukan rekod pameran pelbagai jenis ulam-ulaman. This has never been done. We all love ulam, tapi we never know how many type of ulam are available. So they are trying to introduce and get it into the Malaysian Book of Record. Berbagai jenis ulam-ulaman, iaitu sebanyak 70 jenis dalam Malaysian Book of Record. They passed to me just this kind of thing. I was quite surprised because I love ulam also. There's so many type of ulam, you know. I didn't know it can reach up to 70. 71. Yeah. The ulam will definitely come with the sambal. And then saya tahu, being lamak di Semahan, certain ulam yang ada macam temu pau. Temu pau nya ulam yang bukan dengan pakai belacan, yang pakai
nyok.
Oh, that one.
Sambal nyok.
That one definitely ada. And these are very good cuisines that we want to show. And I'm very happy that Semahan is coming up with this. At least people will know, wow, there's so many type of ulam. That would also be promoting Sarawak as far as its traditional food. That will be known as a tempat untuk dapat memperolehi ulam-ulam ini. Kalau produk-produk ini dapat diwar-warkan, orang tahu bahawa benda ini boleh dimakan, benda itu boleh dimakan. Jadi penanam-penanam ataupun petani-petani boleh menanam lebih banyak untuk dijual-jual ataupun mungkin sampai ke peringkat untuk diekspor.